Welcome to MTV for Thursday, March 5th.
Today is National Cheese Doodle Day.
And MTV starts now. And I'm Shipp.
And here are your announcements.
The blood drive is tomorrow and applications are due today, so make sure you get that done if you want to get blood. Yearbooks are on sale for $75, and May 1st is the last day to buy one. You can order online through the school website or place your payment outside the orange box of room B1. If you need to set up a payment plan, please see Ms. Nobles in room B1. Baseball and softball both have games tonight at home. Baseball plays Horn Lake and softball plays Olive Branch. Wish them luck and come out and support.
Mustang CHHS Literary Magazine needs poetry, short stories, personal essays, songs, photos, and artwork created by you, Center Hill students. See your teacher or Ms. Jones in room C10 for more information. If you turn in a baby picture, please come and get them. Your mom wants them back, so pick them up, please. Track has a meet today, so if you see them in the halls, wish them luck.
And there will be a knowledge bowl meeting today at break in room D4.
Here's Anne-Marie with this week's roundup. I'm Anne-Marie with this week's roundup. Last week, senior for Center Hill boys soccer team Ashton Saylor signed with Mississippi Gulf Coast Community College. Congratulations, Ashton. Last Saturday, the boys basketball team won the battle against Cleveland Central 65-61 in the playoffs. On Tuesday, they also won against Forest Hill, bringing them to the state championship on Saturday in Jackson. Good job, boys. Everyone make sure to come support. It's a big deal. Sadly, their season came to an end on Tuesday, but it was still a great game. Great season, boys. Also, last Saturday, baseball had two wins. They beat O'Brien 17-1 and Hillcrest 2-1. Great job, boys. Also on Saturday, softball dropped a hard-fought battle against Senatobia 6-3. Good effort, ladies. On Monday, the DeSoto County Board of Supervisors recognized our volleyball and boys soccer team for their state championship victories. Also Monday, archery placed second with Ashlyn Peacock as the top overall female archer with a 277, and Kyle White is the top male archer with a 279. Ashlyn Peacock placed 4th overall female, and Kyle White placed 2nd overall male. Great job, guys. Up next is your player of the week.
Hey, what's up, Mustangs? We're here with your player of the week, Zandon Harrelson, for his play against Vicksburg, playoff game against the, I believe it was the Vicksburg Gators. I believe you had, 23 points and 10 boards?
Yes, ma'am.
He had a great effort, some clutch three-pointers down the row. I think we ended up winning that game 69-60, if I remember correctly. Zandon, what personal goals did you set for yourself for this season? You had a strong season last year, but what personal goals did you set for yourself for this year?
Just to make it back to state. Just work hard every day and bring it.
Work hard every day and make it back to state. So we're still in the playoffs, and we're going to try to keep that going. What is y'all's ultimate goal? To better yourselves every day? To have better performances? What is it y'all are really trying to do this year besides get back to state? Surely there's something y'all want to be better at.
Just stay together and don't let anybody get into our circle.
That's right. Nobody into your circle. I'm Ms. Nobles. This is Zandon Harrelson for your roundup and your player of the week. Go Mustangs.
That was your roundup, Center Hill, and we'll see you after spring break.
Thank you, Emery, and happy birthday to no one goes to this school, but there's a special birthday, Miss Rebel Wilson.
Or Fat Amy from Pitch Perfect.
Last but not least, please check the school website for more announcements,
scholarship opportunities,
and upcoming events.
That's your show, Center Hill, and Shipp will leave you with the quote of the day.
Every moment wasted looking back keeps us from moving forward, by Hillary Clinton.
Have a great day, Center Hill.